You good?
Yeah, all good. It's not, but I'm gonna fix it.
Tell me about her.
My, humor me.
Okay.
I don't say what's on my
Olivia,
mind quite as much as you'd like me to. I've been hearing them.
Man, that's my day one. You know, she the first person I met when I got to Beverly.
Yeah.
So I shared a laptop and invited over to call me on my DNA.
I don't
know. You just don't want to stop talking. Vibe over everything.
Good idea.
So we good?
We're good.
You're one of the few things that I'm sure
of. Is it?
You're one of the few. You're the first person to even ask me that. I like them.
I could build my world up.
She likes you.
One of the few things that I'm sure of.
And I want you to unravel me. Come closer. Come closer.
Problem is her not so sisterly feelings for you.
Come closer.
Whatever.
Come closer.
All right.
My friends went home too.
Yeah.
I'm good, Spencer.
And I know I keep a lie to myself, but still, you're more part of me than anybody else.
It's hard to explain, you know. We just.
So if you need me to tell you more,
we just get each other.
Saving my life.
Anytime. I guess that's why it was so easy to jump in front of her when I saw that gun.
That type of trauma can bond two people for life.
Besides, I know you like him. Oh, I don't. Olivia, I see the way you look at him. There's always a spot next to me on this couch. Same time every night.
I'll be here.
I don't say what's on my mind quite as much as you like me to.
Post-rehab,
I've been hearing
Spencer is the only person who asked if I'm really okay.
You're one of the few things that I'm sure of. You're one of the few things that I know already. I could build my world of. One of the
Your feelings for Olivia aren't complicated, they're clear. You're in love with her.
Nah, I love you. I ain't even sure when it happened. Came back to check on you.
Me?
Yeah. I just want you to be happy.
What about you? Are you happy?
With everybody bouncing for the summer and Jordan with Simone, we pretty much on each other's guys.
I thought it was alone.
Never alone. You always got me.
I love you too, Spencer.
Come closer, come closer.